This is Norfolk Southern 11Z coming. It's Hudson, PA. To the left of this video, this location is where the old D&H yard used to be there in Hudson before I was a teenager in the early 80s. Problem with these trains lately, 12Z and 11Z, is they've been running at night. So I was lucky to get this one as it's approaching 7 o'clock. There's an M2Z coming up too, waiting down past Nanticoke for this train to pass. If it doesn't start to get dark, by the time he comes through, I can get that one too. Oh, that was Norfolk Southern 11Z. A little short in my opinion. This is Norfolk Southern 11Z coming on a rainy day here at Taylor Yard. I'm going to try my best to get this without the rain messing up my shot here, taking it through the window of my car. And of course, a car's got to drive right in front of me and stop. Hopefully he stays on that other side. Another experiment with this recording. I'm using a manual focus, so we'll see how that goes. Lake Erie Boxcar. Wider field of view as well. We'll see how it turns out later on. Too many people here right now. Believe it or not. Oh, there he goes. I guess he just let another guy out. My bad. Thank you. is. That's Norfolk Southern 12Z. We'll see how this video comes out. Tried a couple new things here. Railfan Rob over and out from Taylor Yard on this rainy day. Take care. Norfolk Southern 11Z near General Hospital. Standing beside River Grill on River Street. Maybe. Here comes the garbage. This is RailFan Rob over and out from Wilkes-Barre. Thanks for watching.